আমি ছবি করে দেবো, রাত্রে যাবার চিন্তা করছি, আমি স্টিল করে দেবো।
Energy between the two border guarding forces and make the life of the border population on both sides of the border more peaceful and secure. Excellency, both the border guarding forces face common trans-border issues like the movement of insurgents, smuggling of drugs, smuggling of bacon.
Would the codeine content in that amount to attracting penalty under the NDPS Act? So I needed to seize 10,000 bottles to take action against somebody, very strict action. Now, with the substance being banned itself, it will definitely strengthen our hands and even the local police. As you are aware, the Border Security Force has a jurisdiction only 15 kilometers from the border as per the CRPC. So somebody could do something at the 16th kilometer. But now it is banned across the country, so state police, all other agencies can take action. It will
definitely.
Otherwise in Nildumur area we don't have that much of smuggling.
Thank you very much.